you want to say something on the mic?
Yeah.
All right, say something on the mic real quick. Tell them about vacation, and then we got to go. What did you do on vacation? Did you go in the water? What are you going to say?
Five heads!
All right, you're done. You're done.
Five heads!
All right.
I'm going to do that again.
Yeah, you did five head. That was fun. I don't know.
Five.
You love five head? All right, let's go.
Yeah. Yucky right. Five heads.
That's not. There's nothing yucky about five heads. We can't control it. All right.
Yucky five heads.
All right.
Don't worry. I'll take one for the team.
Well, oh, you are? Well?
Yeah, no, I got this.
You got this, man?
All right, Will's saying he's
just,
doing it. He didn't will it enough.
Remember me.
Oh, beautiful.
He's playing with the
remember
window.
This. You'll all remember this is the day you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow!
He didn't even hit the glass! He didn't touch the glass!
Later, bitch.
Finally ground for great waking up aroma.
Well, what that aroma can do, brought a day for me and you.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
Clean.
That was so close.
Got stuck in a rock. Oh my god.
Let's go.
All right, we're alive.
Fuck you, team.
We got it. We lived. This one. So I'm. Oh, I.
What? Did somebody get him?
Did somebody push him?
There he goes.
Med.
Holding.
Med.
Oh!
Are you kidding me?
I can't believe it!
To your default.
Yeah!
Okay, Scott! Scott, listen to me!
What happened?
Listen to me!
We tell them every single time, and they still don't listen.
Yeah.
Have you guys gotten any of
that
in?
There, we don't have it unless you ask very nicely.
we haven't gotten it in 2 months,
what?
I'm sorry. Is it in the back?
I'm in the middle
of it. He's gone. Get him.
Get out!
They jumped out? They're staring
at me. Did I get that kill? I think I got the kill. You gotta be
kidding
me.
Got an ATV?
Holy shit, it's pandemonium over here.
I need more. Ooh, wow. Like, bring back fucking Disturbed. God, though, when I look up at this and I'm like, oh my, oh.
In the smoke?
Oh, he's gonna do it. He's gonna do it.
Zach's God. Mentally unwell.
You're literally ignorant.
Oh my God. Please clip it. Clip it. What a rock. Go, more pee.
Oh God, I threw my.
I'm just imagining somebody like me on all fours and Waddle like flying in the air, eating my ass.
Yeah,
and they get excited.
I kind of want to watch it.
It has a certain...
Edging in 20 minutes? What?
See the titles! You can't make it up!
Wait.
I need to kill this thing. Just fucking kill it. I don't care if the cat... Oh, fuck.
In the year 2077, what makes somebody a criminal? Beating
spiders.
No! 1 to 2.
Yes! Yes! No!
Yes! Yes!
I'm done. Shut it down.
Alright, I'll finish the game, guys, because I actually love you.
I just realized after looking at myself in the mirror, I look like fucking Jimmy Neutron if he became a Coomer.
What? What does that mean?
I look like Jimmy Neutron if he became a Coomer. I can kind of, I see the vibe, I get the vibe. I get the vibe you're going. Heaven! Oh, whoa!
I'm fucking getting shot!
Oh, no.
Face so good.
Miss Helen? The water's boiling.
Oh, Lord! Oh, no. No.
Okay.
I know what it's gonna be. Don't do it. Oh, Lord! No! No! Motherfucker. I feel like a proud papa right now. I don't. It's incredible. I showed this man like 3 tips, and he's mixing off the cuff live. Not into it. It's just a phase of my life. I like little wieners in my mouth. Okay. Horrendous. The stairs are horrendous. Oh my god, what the fuck, Bayer? Okay, so I didn't want to do this, but it's kind of fucked up how he's been hating on your Valorant cast lately. Knew something was up when he said he thought Thorin had great banter. What? I don't like women.
I'm in. We're in, okay.
Okay. Yeah, real quick. Say your piece.
Your piece!
No.
Christ alive! You almost gave me a heart attack.
I'm done. Once this section is over, I'm going to bed. Or I'm out. Or I'm not even going to bed. Also, if you're going to draw, okay, I guess draw nipples on the thing. If you're going to make me look at that. I think one of the greatest and most egregious problems in society is the treatment of women. And I think they should be respected way more. Draw nipples on the thing.
Every once in a while, if I come super hard, after I'm done coming,
yeah,
my brain is like so fried that I blow raspberries. I'll just be like.
Wait, hold on, Jesus Christ. That's your end of the coming, or it's like after you're done, you're just sitting there like a big baby.
It's like you're coming, and then when you're done, then you're just like, man.
I did not know what you were going to say, but blow raspberries was not what I expected. Wow. Okay.
Yeah. Like, it's happened at least 10 times.
Have you done it, like, with a partner? Like, did that ever?
Once in a while, I will get this thing after I come where, like, my neck kind of, I get, like, a weird feeling in my neck. Like, I kind of twitch. And every, like, I swear to God, I've made, like, a boss nass sound from episode. Like, one of those.
I'm blown away. Boss nass sound.
From almost while Whalethems is trying to premiere a new song, I've never seen such disrespect. Next person is getting a two-day.
Right, body's controlling, the road is done steamrolling. I've got the sharpest tools in the shed.
We're back.
I was earning my income when a hammer hit my thumb. The whole shape left a strip on the screw thread. Well, the homes start fixing and they don't stop fixing. Take out the tools and I get cement mixing. Didn't make fence, don't you build for fun. Your crane won't start, lost your new nail gun. So much to build, so much to make. So what's wrong with letting the boards break? Your saw will move to and fro. You gotta build up a chateau.
Yes!
Hey now!
I don't want to steal your freedom. I don't want to change your mind. I don't have to make you love me. I just want to take your time.
Say hi, Uncle Katie.
Hey, Uncle Katie.
Hey, you don't know me.
I got a new car. Yep, I got a
new car. Did I ask?
I'm not. The door opened. It just opened. No, I'm really dead. I'm dead.
You deserve it. You deserve it. I'm glad you're dead.
Fuck me.
All right, we survived. Oh no, dude, I've never survived the glass. I don't even think.
Okay, guys, I'm a glass maker.
Who's going first?
Listen,
the correct order.
Puggy, do it. All right, Puggy's gonna do it. He said he's the maker. Do it, Puggy. Let's watch him.
I'm confident. So this one's
do a guy
the right one.
It's about power.
It's done. In fact, it's well done. Too right. She doesn't even. Please tell me she tells him she doesn't like Iron Maiden. This is why she's our fucking queen. I knew it. I fucking knew it. This is why she's the queen, though.
So, Batman, when are you gonna Batista bomb my bussy?
Batista.
That made me.
No, I'm
fucking
looting.
What are you, Scott? Scott.
I didn't know everybody left. I went back to loot. Okay, well, there's a whole nother team there. I don't know. Is that just second? I keto kids these days. Am I going to be like, oh, when I see it? When I see the answer?
Second these big balls, your little bish XD got em boomer.
All right, well. Looks like we're going to have to end the stream a little bit early tonight. We did have about 2 hours worth of music, but it looks like we're having some technical difficulties. Mic is having issues or something. I think
no fall damage. There's no fall damage.
Yeah. Are we?
Oops. Sark, come over here. Crawl over here.
I got you, Sark.
He smacked me. No. Stay away.
I'm down. Yeah, I'm crouching.
Tab or stuttering? Oh, if it's that question to me. Would I want you to be pregnant or Tab? Tab, obviously. She's carried a child already. She's my wife.
Good answer.
Yeah, come on. I'm not trying to get beat up tonight. Fred, don't try to set me up. Ooh, the heat.
Well, that dream's dead.
Sorry, dude. I love you, and I'll come inside you, but I'm not going. You physically can't get pregnant. I'm sorry.
Are you just realizing this?
I think he just had the realization that there's nothing he can do to have my child. It's a lot. It's a lot for him.
I don't know where it's coming from. I'm naked.
Yeah, no, it's really nice of you. I was running around here earlier.
What the fuck?
Look at this. Sark, I feel like you and I should be making out.
I mean, maybe we should be, yeah. Skinny dipping.
This is Ram Ranch after all.
Tab needs a hug? Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting off here in a second, so. I will be in Tab very shortly.
Get any assistance with the smoke?
I threw a decoy for you. That's all
I got. Oh, I threw a decoy.
That's all I got.
One's under. One's vents. I'm mollied.
Got him.
Kill him.
One in vent.
Call timeout real quick.
Locked out A.
Felt so good. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh my god! Yes! Yes!
No! I clicked OK. I clicked. I voted for myself. I voted for my. I have to go.
I instinctively hit F1.
Oh my god.
I wasn't listening.
I voted for myself. I can't believe it. I literally instinctively. I can't believe I just got mad.
That's incredible. All right,
I have to turn my stream off, guys. It's been real.
Oh no.
Oh wow.
This
is
so
reckless.
Big.
This is.
Come on.
Got him. It's sex.
Anybody? Sex?
S-E-X? Have you guys ever heard the word penis?
Penis?
Vagina.
That's what I put on my cock when it gets depressed. Okay, I'll be here all week.
No,
all right, I'm done. That's it. Moving on.
In a video game.
In a video game.
Bring it down here so we can put the wolf meat in there.
Oh, I can't kill you in the. Oh.
Holy shit.
Oh god, it blocks the bullet.
You dude, I just yeah, the car just saved you.
I know. Oh my god. Oh god, Bruce. Oh my god, Bruce's truck is flipping. Bro. Look, it looks sick. Look. Oh my god! No, we got in the vehicle! No! He's taking off!
Shit! Shit!
What a sight to behold!
What's happening?
Wait.
Let me get in the... No, don't leave me. Bruce, he's getting away.
Who's this? What is this? Oh, it's a dead wolf.
Yeah, get the... We need... This fucking game. It's just a fucking insane.
On my B-Day, all non-Nazi parties were banned in German 1933.
Oh, that's good. Specimen contains an inordinate amount of blood in its stomach. Analysis of blood samples shows high density of adrenaline. Does the orgasm feed on fear?
The orgasm?
I'm sorry, did I say orgasm?
Does it feed on fear?
Organism?
What kind of sex are you having?
Okay. Instills fear in his victims, gets adrenaline pumping, then attacks. Right?
No.
I said organism. Does the
orgasm
feed on fear? Trying to eat Adam's ass. Hold on. Slow down. Can the centipede slow down? This. Oh no. Okay. First of all. Okay. That's a stretch. All right. That's a stretch. Okay. Well done, though.
I tried that.
I know, but this time, Bear, me and you outside, stew inside.
So, I put a poll on, on Instagram, and as I requested, you voted on it. Votes were inconclusive. There was 2 votes, and 1 said yes, and 1 said no. So, I came here to ask you all the question. Do you think I might be thinning a little bit?
Okay.
Just a little.
Okay. No, wait, why am I offended by that? It's fucking Yoda. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Why am I taking on anything personal? It all feels like an attack. Okay, forget it. We're not watching that one. We don't need that. I think we might just jump off of here. What is this? What is going on? This is an ad? What is... You can't... I'm not even looking. I'm not even logged in to a fucking account. I can't. I'm literally not logged in. Oh my god.
I am easy.
What a fucking... Hold on, let me mute my stream mic. We're not live on your end, right?
No, I'm restarting. We're not live.
What a fucking...
One's down there.
Dinged. He's fucking dinged. Did you hit him?
No, I hit him on the...
Who's lying to me?
Hey, Peter.
Can you boot this?
I'm booting.
you boot.
Sorry.
No.
There's a boot in the corner. Oh. Wait, are you still in there?
APL somehow.
I'm not dead.
Alive.
I'm not dead.
There's a boot in the corner, and you had 1 shoe. You could, in theory.
I'm not alive anymore. I'm not alive anymore.
I like Stark. You could, in theory, and then the spike.
Imagine if I actually pulled out.
I'm just a female zookeeper with huge heaving breasts.
No, don't listen to her. She's lying.
I need a man. I need help.
That's one of the gorillas. They're baiting you.
Why are my nipples hurt too?
Someone needs to suck them. Big, strong hunter. Oh my, they're gonna flood the whole map, please.
They're gonna flood the whole map!
They're swollen.
What a scenario! They're gonna flood the map! Oh god, somebody's making a noise. I can't see, my eyes are watering, I'm so dead either way.
But dreams, and it says fuzzy and soft and buttery and...
Buttery?
Feel it. No.
Okay.
Backgrounds are close to single color, no weird stuff. Gotcha.
We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down.
Get down.
10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town.
I want him to eat me out while I'm wearing a sweatshirt.
What? Add what? Where's Tab's pinky going tonight? Probably through a little hole somewhere. You would be. You're so ass obsessed. You would be.
But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
My God, the real item in these games. How do they do it?
That's how I deal with my ex. What is this? The realism in these games. How do they do it? Oh no. So here we go. Are they going to be rushing? They're going to be rushing toward Cheese Boy. We're staying on board with him. Will he be able to get this done? He's going to go for the side flank, and this is where he got the 4K last time. They're lining up!
Oh,
he gets two!
No.
Can this man be stopped? Will he get three? He gets the third! He gets the fourth! He gets the eighth! You gotta be kidding me! This is Counter-Strike Global Offensive! You got a point to it. I don't know which one you're talking about.
No, you do the weebs.
The weebs? I love you so much. You are my actual kid. Yes, we can do the weebs. Anytime you want to roast the weebs, we can roast the weebs.
No.
All right, where is it? Where is it? Right here. Do the weebs. Hit enter. You're too much. You are literally born... You're just too much, child. Look. Ooh, depression. Oh, by the way, I didn't see this earlier, but Moist. Look at these glasses that Moist has. Coheed, dude. I was just about to comp. I fucking can't. You know what I mean? This is what I do. This is what I get. I literally was about to compliment him on his fucking stupid, not even stupid. I think those glasses are sick, dude. I can't believe it. I fucking can't.
I need more, keep more details.
I'm backing, I'm trying to get Raw Dog through a fucking glory hole. What do you want me to say?
Edging us? Is this what edging is like?
Yeah, it sounds like him.
He's doing is he's cucking us. He's cucking us to make sure that we say something about him when we play.
Is it weird to say, but I feel like Hutch would be a giant cuck. Is that weird?
Oh my God.
Did I say the words?
All right, that was a really clean. Can we clip that, chat? That was clean.
Did that one?
That was as clean as I've heard any statement.
Yeah, no, I just
someone,
I feel it.
Please. I'm going to put that on
of my
soundboard.
I just feel it.
Time.
judging me, not loving me, and that is so bad. So please don't judge me, just love me, cause you're not above me, although you may think you are deep inside.
Yeah.
Oh, I got double digits. Yay. I'm so proud of myself.
What could go wrong? Definitely not gonna run into a trap. Let's all go in the same.
Well, we're gonna check for traps first, right?
Check it. Nothing yet.
I'm dead. I'm clear.
No. Oh, hey, look, look, somebody joined the channel. Left the channel. User joined the channel. User left the channel. Boink. All right. Oh.
Uh-oh.
I knew it. If I could stay in there, whore. Okay, I'm pulling all the cult members.
I'm a spider.
Is the spider on Sark
just
too?
The visual of me hiding in the closet and you just fucking flying by saying stay in the closet.
We got a fresh one, man. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no.
I had this melody in my head all night.
Here we go.
Finally got out of bed and recorded it. I wonder how it sounds now. I could give it a listen, see if I still like it.
Oh boy.
And yes, the caption.
This is actually pretty sick.
Oh my god, it's so good. Dude, accidental racist, man. There it is. Oh no.
I had this melody in my head all night. Finally got out of bed and recorded it. I wonder how it sounds now.
Oh no.
I could give it a listen, see if I still like it.
Oh no, what?
Shake twigs.
No. Okay. Okay.
This is actually pretty sick.
Okay.
A lot of pace.
Okay.
Prince.
I fucking knew it. I knew it. I fucking knew he was gonna do it. I still clicked it. Let it go. I should have closed it earlier. No, what is this? No.
You feel it? Can you sense it? Come right to the back.
So fucking good.
Your turn.
The timing.
Tell your dad it's your turn to play video games.
Yeah.
Because my turn is working about emotes.
Emotes?
Oh, nice.
Are you a Keck W poster or a Lil W poster?
A Lil W poster.
That's right! You were raised correct! I love that! Yes!
the best emote.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that apple.
Okay. All right, so I gotta go to bed, chat.
Gotta go bed.
So see you guys.
Bye, Lainey.
Bye.
I'm so ready.
Oh my god! Chewbacca! It's so good, Ed!
Forever.
And you just see my head come into the frame, and I just go. I just catch the dripping.
There's at least another team up.
I mean, I'm down. I did not mean to fall down here. Okay. Augie.
I'm
Ochoa. What? Augie. What? What? No.
Never mind.
Hello? Is that one of you?
I'm back. Nope. That was me. Sorry. Okay. What, Augie? What? No. You're not getting unblocked on Twitter. Stop. No.
Buggers.
Okay, don't pull the mic. All right, ready? Go ahead.
Buggers.
Okay. All right.
Thank you, everyone. I need to go to bed now.
Child, I don't even know, dude. All right.
Any water to Viles?
We already killed. Oh, he's out there. Yeah, we killed one.
Nice.
Buggers.
So good. Right now, my Olivia Rodrigo. I'm turning into Mickey Mouse, and you know what? I'll get higher and higher if I have to, so I let you shut that door! I'm gonna wake our daughter up, but I'm just saying, listen, she's talented, and listen, my nipples are... I get it, I can understand people saying her sound is derivative, she sounds like a lot of stuff, but guess what? It's her first album, and there's a lot of bangers on there, and you can disagree or disagree. It's fine, I'm not gonna change my tune, I'm not having a midlife crisis.
Alright, right. Grab your cock and feel the bass. Perfect.
You know what's crazy is to do body shots off a corpse that's in rigor mortis is actually way easier because they're fucking dead, obviously, and they don't move. So, like, the surface area wise, you're less, you know, obviously a live body, reflexes, you don't deal with any of that stuff, so. I need a sniff. I just
fucking fart. Let the beta fart in my fucking mouth. You know.
So what I love about you think I won't eat that? You think I?
Somebody else.
Stop! Kill me.
Somebody else just died. Oh, I almost ran into the fire. No, stop. Stop moving forward.
I'm bleeding.
Stop. No, it's pushing me into bleeding. The fire. I'm holding back. I'm in the fire.
I'm climbing a ladder. Oh, no, that's where the fire is. No.
Stop it. I can't. I'm stuck.
Help.
No.
It pushed me into the fire.
Yeah, it did the same thing. It's sucking me.
Mummy!
Sark's still gonna find the switch too. Sark's gonna find the switch.
Oh my lord, it's so funny.
Oh no! Oh my. No!
You can so punch connect.
Nice, did I get him? Oh, I just shifted desktops by accident? How do I...
Graffiti. Oh,
fuck. How do I switch my desktop back? Oh no. What's the button?
How do I open a JPEG?
Thing in the bottom left beside Cortana.
I got long
how
bathroom.
How did I do that? How did
I a bunch of squares.
What's...
Beside the circle. Bottom left.
Oh.
It's not...
Do the start button.
Peek long from APC. Fuck, he's dice. Never mind. I
it's not doing shit.
I'm an idiot. When he shot at you, I thought that was...
Sorry. I felt... I just felt bad because Scott's in picture mode or some shit.
Oh.
He's staring at the wall still.
Help me.
Oh my god.
Dead dice.
We got it. 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 How am I alive? How am I alive?
Because you're just in connector. You're still...
I'm smoking this. Yeah, bub. Alright, so there's two water again. I'm gonna need this. Yeah, you just giggling back there? Molly'd, miss me. Nade's over. What are you, Lainey?
Is she doing her,
she's just
her
like
APL impression right
giggling
now?
And yeah. What is... I'm so blind. I think she's doing her impression of me, yeah. I'm pretty sure.
Oh no.
Nice good kill.
No! Dude, there's no way.
No, there's a ramp.
Oh. There you go. Boost it. Oh no, no!
You're not...
Are you shit?
The boost wasn't ready!
Wait, we're alive. Oh.
Whoa!
Okay. Whoa. Second chances, baby. We're alive.
I can't. Oh, I fucking can't.
That was visited
by the Lord.
That I is meant, proof that God, that. Dude, God is on our that. Side tonight.
This is
the big girl.
A bird girl.
Okay, big girls walk.
No, hey, mommy. Hey, mommy. Hey, mommy. Hey, mommy.
You want to listen to what it sounds like?
Hey, okay. Mama. Hey, mama. You can't remember.
What is this accent you're doing? What is that?
Hey, mommy. Do you cuddle?
She can hear herself. You're so weird.
Hey, mommy. Do you cuddle? That's so goosey. Goose. 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 Stop. Stop talking.
I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement.
Okay.
Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
I was dreaming, not a dream of vision, more like nightmares.
I saw... I'm not sure what I saw.
My own reflection.
Death. Destruction.
Jesus.
Nothing's really clear.
Hmm.
That's right, this guy wins this. No way he doesn't.
10 seconds left. Spike planted.
Yes, he died. He died. So there's a team southwest in front of them. In front of us. Care, care, care. Could be one close. Oh, you're back. Oh my god.
50 meters.
I just got shot through the door, through the wall. Headshot. No. Are you kidding me? Totally spammed through the fucking corner of the wall. Unbelievable shot. All right, well, we're inside, by the way.
She's dead.
I would let this... I would give this name a dry hand job. Is that better than no hand job? I don't know about that one. You weren't kidding. ABL Fisher is an American YouTube channel that has a net worth of $7,000 as of January. I have made $2 today, and I made $2 yesterday. I've made $0 in the last 7 days, and $0 in a month. I somehow don't think this is accurate. Hey, one stat that's nice, though, is that we have 14.7 million YouTube views. That's nice. Click on Nick. What has Nick got?
Like you,
okay, I really hope we get a sheesh. I'm rooting for a sheesh.
Sheesh.
What the fuck?
Sheesh.
Okay. Anyway, I don't know how why are we talking about that? What happened? How did we get there? I don't remember. What was the me telling an embarrassing story about horse cock. That sounds bad. Don't clip that.
No, somebody said.
Do I hear five?
Sean, why don't you just gift yourself 500 subs? And
true.
Then you'll have an audience.
And you're in the game. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready.
First box dead.
I wasn't ready. I was like agreeing with that. I was like, oh. The Mike Vick of kitties. Stop. That's gold, right? My best I was in with five hearts on the second level. I asked the chat if it was treasure, and they said grab it because I didn't want to die. He actually did it, the madman. All right, let's watch it. Here we go. Oh god, here we go. It almost sounds like a chant at this point. No. After we win this, I'll do it real quick. Yes.
Oh,
huge round.
Let's go. Good job.
Huge round. I'm literally gonna ban Nicholas. I'm banning him. Mods.
Fuck.
Do I have mods? Do I fucking have mods? Alright, Stu's on. Wait, it's real? Wait, it's not a meme? Drop and suckle? No, stop. I'm gonna look this. I swear to God. I swear. How did I just? No. No. Okay. How did I just Google that? The thing that comes up is Dropsicle Livestock Production Systems. I can't believe I Googled it. All right, that's it. I'm done. I don't believe anything anybody says ever anymore. Ever. I don't care if it's true or not. Oh, no! Emulator! I'm gonna die.
Where the fuck are they?
Please, God.
Are they on utility?
No! The emulator let the...
Was just Scott dying?
The emulator...
I just turn it inside out and then reuse it.
Take it all off at once.
Augie, why are you playing
Sky?
Why are you playing the Honeycam Studio?
Because Kid Sky!
Let it dry.
Shed, may not help it, Shed. Don't you try it! Don't you try it!
Hello, my old chum. I'm not a gnelf. I'm not a gnoblin.
I'm tired. I'm tired.
I'm a gnome. And you've been...
No. You know what? I can't. All right. What is bald guy doing?
Yikes.
But I don't ever have like red hot Italian sausage on pizza. It is fantissimo. Ciao. Bianca! What does that mean? I fucking promise. I was waiting for you to give me the line. And you didn't give me anything. You just gave me panic. Is Bianca, does that mean white? I don't know.
There's no panic. I thought you had something.
I had nothing to...
Behind me, I just know it. Screwdriver. That can't be code.
Oh, they're well stocked on toilet paper. I often have the
I just ram my toe into the bottom of my chair's.
Fuck.
Damn.
That's the churchy dude. All right, it's up to Scott.
There it is. And here we find APL sat in a bush now. Wonderful form from the young player looking to carry on the battalion career.
Now
he left off.
Now it's true, it's possible. He could pull off the 1v3.
Mm-hmm. You're right there. We have seen that in the past, the casual 1v3. The question is, does he stop baiting us, or is this all we're going to see?
That's a good point. He does tend to be a bit of a passive player, but he could turn on the switch here and really turn on the headshots.
Well, we'll have to wait and find out. Patience seemingly being his virtue as we speak, looking at all the 4 pixels that this bush provides. Lovely. Dusky evening to be playing with here in the beautiful field.
Your bedroom. Go see if she's in your bedroom. No. She's not gonna scare you, bub. Where is she? Open your door. See if she's in your bedroom. Is she in there? I just said you weren't gonna scare her. I just said. Oh my God. Okay, well, now you just broke her because she's cackling. Okay. Well, you just broke her mind.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm afraid to look at my. Okay, here.
Yeah, I know. I'll try to cover.
Oh no! Oh my gosh, Sark! I just watched what happens.
Okay, so this is just my guess. White nerd has a giant blown up shower curtain of myself. No fucking way. No fucking way.
Is it gonna be one of?
I mean, I'm assuming it's him. Let's see.
Oh no.
No fucking way. Okay, are you ready for the reveal? Let's get it the right way. Let's make sure we're.
Oh my.
No!
Oh my god! Oh
my. I can't even see it. Oh my, you can make. Dude, oh my god, that face too. Oh, that is terrifying.
That is beautiful.
That is amazing, dude.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
Sword fight with other little boys when you were a kid, like a normal boy.
What did I just come back to? I mean, what else could you ask for?
All right.
Right.
So,
hold on. Whatever. Why is Stu always on the brink of saying the weirdest shit? Rich, can you just... If we collected all of the submissions you've given to MediaShare and combined them into once, it would literally get people pregnant just by listening to it.
True.
With your horny-ass MediaShare inputs, okay? So I don't want to hear about this, like, who's on the brink of saying weirdest shit. How about you just jerk off? I don't know.
Dang. Go for
Stop
it.
Making me listen to this shit.
I just want to hear something really loud in this.
All right, here's the deal.
Here's what I'm going to do.
Where
you do spirit
you?
Box. I'm going to protect you, Sark, with the smudge stick.
Okay.
Good job. Mark Williams, kill Sark.
Okay.
What do you want?
There's more fingerprints over here. Shit.
Oh, God.
Here, let's move this over here. It might be blocking our orb vision here.
Oh yeah, copy.
Oh.
Are you male?
Somebody just
What's wrong?
Somebody just said shit in my
Hear something loud yet?
What's going on? What's happening?
What's happening? End up third there.
Mark at one.
That's all right. He got two.
That's going to be after.
Oh, no.
Winnable. Oh, it was. One bullet, Tim?
Nah, he's hiding.
Reload, Tim! No! 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 No!
Oh my god!
And the second, okay. By the way, off mic, before he hit the one tap, I said reload because I didn't believe. That's what.
You drop your lighter on the ground and connect. There we go. And then bad things happen.
Okay, so it says
okay.
Rathos?
Behind! Hello! Behind!
What's up?
Look at I don't have a lighter!
They're great. You know, Whale Thumbs is out here tweeting at them, you know, about Pepperman. He made this whole what did you tweet? At Mike Flanagan? What if you made a horror film with the Pepperman? Holy shit. Okay, that was not the one I was thinking of, but...
Ooh, that's actually really soft. I really like that.
Hold on. Wait, I want to be a babushka.
Dimitri!
No, you have to come over here.
Dimitri, eat your borscht! Eat your borscht. I weigh 19 stones. 28 stones.
Okay, that's not Russian. Whatever. All right. I don't know what I'm doing. All right.
The idea that you just thought of canceling someone because they're gay, Nick, makes me think maybe we should exterminate you.
Because I didn't ask for it, that's why. Hey, okay, straight, I don't give a shit.
Fuck that gay dog. That's stupid.
Nothing.
Not here.
Just bought my first house.
Okay.
Seems like bait, but congrats. Right, well, thumbs on the house. That's awesome, dude. I hope it's not bait. I hope it's true.
That's £7 wasted!
Just kidding, how's about you put this dick in her mouth?
Is it on this wall? No. Okay.
Yeah, he's definitely-
What about Gibraltar? I'm already Gibraltar.
Did it get you again?
Sorry, yeah, somebody got me. Yeah, you can hear the mic slam. I'm sorry, or the...
Yeah.
My mouth slam. Oh, my! Run.
Hope you had a good week. Always enjoy catching the streams and seeing you slowly go down from the alert.
What? There's an SCP? There's a ghost? There's an SCP! There's like five!
Being. 10 years old, man.
Oh yeah, they also have Roblox NBA. They have NBA 2K.
Welcome to Weeb.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
Oh.
1 week to the LARP. You stoked?
Oh, yeah.
Just clip it, because I can't rewind. Just clip it so that we have it forever. To LARP today.
LARP today?
He has to LARP. Can you say LARP?
LARP.
You know what LARPing is?
Yeah.
It's live.
Live.
Action.
Action.
Role playing.
Role playing?
Yeah. Does that make you happy or sad?
Sad.
Yeah, me too. No, Daddy's looking forward to it.
APL, were you one of those kids that wore a zoot suit to school?
No. I actually believe it or not, I dress the same way I dress now. Oh! Oh!
That's like me.
Spider just appeared in front of me? Is that the vision thing? Or just, okay. Okay, Shane. Okay.
Wow. Shaved is actually
he's like, actually insane. By the turn. Thank you. I love you. It's all for you.
Okay, it's all for me.
Play to me.
What just happened?
Oh, Scott's also AFK.
Awesome.
But there's a guy looking at him.
Oh, he's gonna get knifed! He's gonna get knifed!
No, Scott!
Here he comes! Here he comes!
They're all short beat.
Yep. I hear.
Watch this. Don't do this at home, kids.
This is a boosting.
Don't do that at home! Okay.
Looking
yes.
Like a double wide surprise.
I'm a member of the SS. Well, it's also getting warmer. Don't you have allergies?
No, I don't have allergies. I've never had them.
Oh.
In the trap!
There he is! He broke it! He broke the shelter! He broke it! Shoot him! Shoot him!
I'm
reloading! Oh my god! I'm shooting!
Wait!
Dude, I don't want to
really on dick shit.
He's picking me up and throwing me
on the ground. Oh my god, there's so much bullet damage.
I'm axing him hard hitting quest. Oh.
He's so much HP. I'm kite.
Oh, try to heal up, try to heal up.
I fucking.
Okay, he's running.
Okay.
On your right, Tilly. On your right.
Yep. Oh, one here. I can't hit him.
Hit, but
right there at the wagon. Hit one.
On the that, left. Oh my god, they're so hurt. They're all so hurt.
Got one. Burning?
I'm down.
No. Okay, I can live. She's low.
Stay alive.
Nice.
Let's go, Katie.
Get the fuck out, kid. For last boy.
I wasn't ready. What is this train? Found a sick new unreleased Sea of Thieves trailer. Oh no. 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 This is so. Jesus Christ. She loves it. It tastes like a chicken burger.
It actually tastes like a chicken burger. Right.
Can you say thank you, chat?
Thank you, chat, for the 3 months.
You are, Lainey, I can't tell you how, you can be whatever you want, but you literally are so good at streaming already. It's insane. She just threw out 3 months out there.
Thanks for the 3 months.
My wife is peer pressuring me to drink tequila. Oh no. It's actually water. I knew it.
Well, if you guys just close your eyes.
Yeah, sure, God. Sure.
Can
yeah.
I try? This is an honor system, so you have to close your eyes.
All right, I'm closing.
Let me close my eyes. Yep.
Okay.
Oh God, please.
If you can just tell us when we're about to land.
Okay, I'll give you a countdown.
Okay.
Oh God.
I'm so scared.
Okay,
this
we're
the most
close.
Scared I've been
this better
in a long
not be
time.
Off the map.
All right, 5, 4, three, two.
What? One. I'm looking. Nick,
okay.
I knew what you were gonna. I fucking knew. I fucking called it. God damn it. Alright, well, that's the first time I've ever been swallowed. That was something. Well, that was good. I got it back. Oh, no, I don't. Nice. I got you. Run. I'm running interference. No.
Later. Later, bitches.
Well, come here. Come here. Got it. No.
Sorry.
No. Come here.
Get away from me!
Listen.
Get away! No!
Oh my god. Alright, I have the hat. Who needs the hat? Who needs it? I'm gonna live.
Give me your asshole. I got a pinky for it.
Okay. Oh my god.
No!
Oh god.
Alright, who needs a hat?
I do.
Come here. Wait! What are you doing? No! No! No.
Goodbye!
You got... I can't believe you...
Rest in peace!
No scope? Oh my god, if he's close, it's possible.
Oh, please. Oh, just do it for me one time.
Oh, if he hit that, I was literally...
Oh!
Just gonna come. Oh my god. What?
No!
What?
Why are you killing me?
What? What? Flip it! Slow down the scope! I don't even...
We got him.
Dude, how does an Eastern European guy know if his tires are flat? He checks. Oh my god. This is a learned meme that ended up in here from, I don't know how that got in there. Oh yeah, that device was crazy. That was from one of the dude, we have learned memes and Reddit comments somehow ending up in this folder. I don't know. The sanctity
Save
of this folder.
Weird.
Yeah, by accident. Whoa, what is this? What is that? Did you put that in there? What is that?
I don't know.
That's weird.
What?
What? Wait, what? Yeah, did we have you going for a second? Oh, man. That was really a long...
You took it so long.
Because there's so many pictures. Oh, I didn't want it to be that... I didn't want to be that crazy. Anyway.
Baby number two.
We thought we would take a second to announce it while we have a lot of people here to let you guys know.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Get a little close up on him for the people. This will actually turn on. I don't know if it will. Oh, sorry. It's just your legs. It's okay. Oh, okay. Little leg reveal. There he is. Just chilling. Let me get you some milk, bro. Thanks for having my baby.
What is the Among Us? I don't... What is Among Us? I don't get this. What is it? What is the Among Us meme? It's so stupid. I'm looking it up right now. I'm actually tilted. What the...
Among Us.
What? Be honest with me, because I know you're honest. How many times have you jerked off to Mass Effect Rule 34? Could you count them, or is it not that much?
I've lost count.
Okay, all right. That is honesty, and that's why I like it.
I've honestly lost count.
Because you wouldn't lie about
it. I know one guy, I know one more tally got thrown in the bucket last night.
Oh, yeah? Another new model? Oh, boy.
Fucking 22-minute long movie.
What? New? Wait, fresh?
I think it's a little old.
Okay, hold on. All right. Well, I'm not interested in that, but don't send me such terrible things over. Anyway.
It's made by a guy called Big Johnson.
Okay. Yep, I've seen his work. I'd hate that I know that. Okay. Well, I gotta go, Tanner. Why do I recognize the name? He does other work, I think, as well. All right. Put grated Parmesan on my waffles. That shit in the Bible.
You went from Romano to Bible?
Yeah, I totally lost the plot.
How is this old lady still up?
That platform is up and... What?
No, who's going to be the first popular streamer to get snagged by Plexstorm?
Oh my god!
Right in front of me! Right in front of me!
Fuck, okay. Come. Okay. You gotta push it on. That's a fucking modem! That's a modem! I know that! Stu's a robot! I'm just full. I'm just. No! That's. It works. Shut. Wait, which one is the. Which one is. Is it both?
Hey, Bill, I see you.
Right, get behind the rock.
What is this piece of pizza with a smiley face?
Okay!
That wasn't me. That was not me.
Have fucking Scott just bend me over this sofa and go to pound pound.
What the fuck? Just slapping those fucking
cheeks. I just want to be there.
Timmy, literally, Timmy, if I was ever fucking you in the ass, I would definitely make sure to pull your fucking hair.
I just want to
just
for the
know
record.
That. And I'd be pulling it real hard, all right? So,
for the record, I'm
B. They're all B. All right.
Yeah, we hear you.
They're all B.
I just want to be the one holding the pillow for Sean as he bites it.
Why would?
What about the beard? I don't know.
Clap my fucking lumpy ass cheeks.
Oh my god. Do not say lumpy ass cheeks to me. I'm doing you the I'm trying to not look at the host to stay apart.
Disrespect. How'd you already win your? I'm fucking.
You know, when you're quick, you're quick.
Jinx is back.
Oh, I don't have a choice. I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting.
Waiting on you.
I'm not the NC dude. I'm a loser.
No. You just landed on you.
Just landed on me, dude.
I got drop shot.
Oh my god, dude. Him beating me to death with his fist after I shot him point blank with a shotgun?
He's hackling right now.
Oh my god.
I just killed him and he is losing his mind the fact that he.
Nope.
Yo, I saw Jay Schlatt mention you in his podcast with No Wing. Oh, cool.
Increase the range.
Okay.
And I might just try out the new pistol.
What's up, Fatty McFartbutt?
The what is the new pistol? Scottfield.
Oh
Model
my
3.
God.
Scottfield.
You did not. You did not. Is that Ooh, whale thumbs? Damn. Oh. Still.
What?
I can't. I'm having a you moment there. He's making more accounts, Stuart. This one was so good. This one, he pried upon my. He used my pride against me. He used.
Yeah?
Listen to this. Fatty McFartbutt 69 comes into my chat. Yo, I saw Jay Schlatt mention you in his podcast with No Wing. And I'm like, oh, what? That's probably a Minecraft YouTuber. I don't know. Right? I go, oh, No Wing? Okay, that's cool. And he goes, knowing how little you care about your audience, I think you'll get a kick from this. And then he goes into the...
Oh my god, are you the duck story guy?
Oh, no. Oh my god. Okay, listen. Aran has been so on it. Oh, he's been so on it. Should be able to do that instantly.
12 times 25 is what, 300, 400? Something like that.
Hello?
4812. That would be, yeah.
I'm gay.
Steal your freedom.
No, he got me.
I don't want to change your mind. I don't have to make you love me. I just want to take your time.
I need that clip.
You don't want grandma to see you getting nasty.
planning $4 on a game that is going to fucking ruin us.
We're so dead.
All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why did you shoot me, bro?
Why didn't you spawn with us?
Wait, is
I don't know.
Wait, is
I don't
dead?
Know why I didn't. Is yes, I'm dead.
That was the quickest.
What in the world, dude?
I don't get you. Why is, also, why is Sark vote kicking me?
I have a blue.
What is
I
happening?
I have a blue.
Really?
He's high.
Why not?
Guys, because... this guy's high. He's high.
Dang it. I'm trying. Oh, I wasn't even looking at the screen. Tank, you made me almost die to a grenade. What was that? Okay.
You got Megadon?
Yeah, Megadon. Good shit. 9/11. Oh, he's hitchhiking away.
For me, Daddy Small Robert Scott Fisher.
Fuck off!
May 23rd, 1987, 8:34.
We're having
known online as Scott Fisher is an American YouTube and Twitch streamer that is well known for highlight videos of.
Shut up. I'm having a moment.
Finish burying the goose or not? Okay, also, property of the crown? Really?
Well, they are technically protected under the Migratory Bird Treaty Act. How?
And just think that Goose is less dead than Timmy's chat.
I am so fucked up. This is embarrassing. I have not been this drunk on stream ever. This is historic. Don't clip it. Do not clip it. Whatever you do. Do not. Bayer, I see you. Do not. That is an order, please. Please don't. Victor, you too. Please don't. Wait, why is that canned ravioli with the chef on it vegan? Wait. We're sure about that? You're saying Chef Boyardee has a vegan... No way. Nice, Jackie, yeah.
That's 7 pounds wasted!
Don't forget.
Does nuts tasty. I can't believe he got me with Boyardee's nuts tasty. He's too good.
Was that whale?
Yeah, of course it was.
Yeah, whale's so good.
He's
so nuts.
Quick with them. Boys?
Lady?
Boys? Oh...
Yeah, I think they're down in the...
Echo sector fully secured.
On C2. They're definitely... Oh! Up top. Got him.
Nice. What is this? Cambry. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Fuck, you had me. Wait, you had me. Fuck. Hold on. Wait, what is true? I don't know what's true now because I didn't read till the end.
Thank you.
Sir.
Take your time, Scott. Take your time, Scott. Take your time, Scott!
No!
Holy shit, I'm gonna have a fucking aneurysm.
Nobody clip that.
What?
Alright.
It's okay.
Oh, rest it! One more. Hit me again. Okay. Alright. Listen. All right. Thank you. So fucking, I'm sorry.
Look at him. I know, I'm watching him. I'm watching him. It's so scary. It's so scary.
I can't. What is happening? Are you tangled? Oh,
he's
no.
He's caught.
Is he actually caught in his setup? Sark, are you okay? It doesn't look good.
I think he's off the headset now.
Is he off? Okay. Jesus Christ. I thought he was stuck in there. Oh boy.
And I'm broke, alright?
Oh boy.
I'm so sorry.
I understand. Listen, you gotta eat. I get it.
Fucking wipe his ass.
There are 345.
Oh my god, Michael.
Yep. I'm gonna do a quick scan.
I see him.
Oh! You! Fuck! No!
And that was for $51, so let me res you. Let's get it out of our system. One's here. I'm dead as fuck. Oh my god, bloody knuckles off of beating his ass.
Washing.
Okay. One was there. You have another? Fuck, I should have gone. I don't know if they're gonna be there. I'm gonna hold it for a second. They're throwing stuff. Distract, baby. No.
Oh, I was smoked out.
No. I gotta go.
Scott?
I gotta go.
You wanna talk about that one?
Sorry, I gotta run my outro. I'll see you guys.
Scott?
Nope.
Scott?
No.
I'm first contact, Scott.
Okay.
Just bait me.
Oh,
what?
Oh!
Wow.
I got
two tap,
dude.
I saw that.
Mark, I did 22 and choked.
Oof. It's faster now. I don't know if you guys know that.
Yeah, it receded overnight by Willie. It receded pretty quick.
Shut the fuck up.
I love this.
Nobody.
Shut the fuck up with your passion struggle looking ass. How about you go inside your fucking cave, bitch?
Shut the fuck up. Nobody.
I swear. Is this gonna be an elaborate Rickroll? It might be. How?
Banana too, banana
too. Oh, he just
sprayed the smoke.
Yeah, he just ran down and sprayed the smoke. He's so sick at the game. His name's Coxman. What a meme. Oh, cool. I love it. Oh, put it in my mouth. I apologize. I'm turning my cam off.
Hey Scott, have you heard my accordion?
I don't think so. I think maybe
he's
right
really good.
Yeah, he's really good. It's amazing.
Sure, go ahead and play us something. Oh! thing really peaks, but it actually, when it wasn't peaking, I could kind of hear a song. That was pretty good. I'm kind of stuck.
Are you considering a peanut butter sandwich as healthy
food? No, cunt, shut up!
Sorry.
Yeah? Sorry. Yeah, the nicotine anger over there. That didn't seem really appropriate to the response there.
I don't think that was.
Also, lock your door, because if you keep yelling like that tonight, it might be the night tonight. But
sorry, Brennan.
Might want to lock that door before your brother comes in.
I'm sorry.
Here we go.
Manners, I'm coming to you.
Okay, I don't want to move, or else I'm going to blow up.
Yeah, you are absolutely going to blow up. Hold on a second. We're on the way. All right, here we go.
Waiting.
Thankfully, no one's seen you yet. That's good. There hasn't been a tank shell. You're hiding.
I told
like
you.
You're hiding. This is good.
I told
you're
you.
Camouflage.
Hi. You're outside hurt.
What?
You're both hurt.
There's a guy on me with a combat axe. He just said hi. When did he get behind me? I thought Bear was with me. I'm so confused.
Bro, stop stalling!
This guy. Oh, just, okay, cool. Hey guys, hey guys, the exit's down at the fucking bottom. Hey guys, did you know the exit's at the fucking bottom? Honestly, letting Sean Connery open hand slap me would be an honor. Obviously, if I knew it was coming. Oh my God! You know what I would dress up. I would dress up to try to seduce him, and then get him mad at me. Oh my God! It'd be so turned. Never mind. I gotta stop.
That's what I eat all the time. That's all I eat. Morningstar.
I almost just said
the N word.
What?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? You almost said
like not almost like I was actually like.
Wait, where? Did we go this deep before? It was just so good. Augie, what?
Scott!
Okay, what?
Scott!
What? What are you doing? What?
How you doing?
I'm good, Augie. Did you get your doctor's appointment thing yet?
No.
Just go to the doctor. No. Why are you so scared?
I love this guy!
All right, guys. I will see you tomorrow, okay? God fucking damn it. Jesus fucking. Oh, you know, war never changes, dude. Please! I want to finish! Yes! Yes! I finished! That's why you were, like, because I was, like, trying to look at the mummy, and I was like, wait, why is he colored, like, okay, that sounds bad. Why is he that color? Not like that!
Whoa!
Like, it was, like, a green! Oh, no, Bear.
It's almost like it's in.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, no. What is it going to be?
Must be a good memory. I wonder if I can piece it together.
Oh, shit. Okay, this is kind of cool. Laying on her back, looking at the clouds. What do we got?
Gabe. Fred. Goose.
No! No! It's always the fucking... Alright, that was... That was well executed. That was actually well executed. I can't even be that upset about that. Fuck me.
Yeah, dude, I've pretty much only eaten cum and fast food for the last 10 years. Oh, boy. Oh, God. This is going to be... Oh, my God. No. Nope. Bayer just got back from work, Stu, and he goes, you see the Ludwig drama? Just saw it. That we were talking about yesterday. I don't know if there's more drama recently, but... Oh, trust me. Stu and I went... We got all caught up.
I didn't know there was more drama. Oh, yeah.
He was reacting to some Twitch clips of a middle-aged balding lardo who shitted and farted all over his own office chair, then inhaled it on his knees like a bouquet of roses. He said he loves the smell. Sicko, right?
I gotta check my food.
I never asked for this.
It's sporadic. There's vomit. I'm peeing. I'm shitting. I'm about to pass out. I'm convincing myself that I can do it. It's all happening. All right. Can't financially support them right now, but you love them.
Wait, ABL. Why is your hunter's name Angelina Stinky Joe?
Oh.
What is this? What is this? I've never seen that. How'd they know?
What? How'd they named it after your chair?
Wow.
What
they named
the
it after
hell?
Your flip-flops, dude. Holy
I
shit.
Can't. Okay. Wow. Literally called me Stinky. My review of Scotch's cheeks? What?
Probably not as fun to write in as they look.
Jesus Christ. Oh, all right. You know what?
Actually,
you can get a hotel room next time you come here. There will be zero cheek writing for
what
you.
What happened here?
I'm not gonna jinx it. I'm not gonna jinx it.
He's gonna help you cook.
Yeah.
Mac and cheese.
The quicker you move your mouse, the better. Hi, Frozen.
God. God damn it.
Oh my God!
They listen to us. I can't.
Scott, you're evil.
I can't.
Scott, that's fucked.
It's not even me. Welfums is the one who did it. Fuck. What?
Any mouse movers?
Yeah, that was a problem.
I mean, Ad, sometimes I rub my nuts and then I like to smell the horrible bacteria that's been building up in there while I've been sitting in this chair. So scary.
We're all dead silent. Look.
Just wait. I think we're just... This is called trauma. I would describe this as trauma tonight. I would describe it.
It's just how you get the comeback tour, you know? Have those bad nights and then...
Get the opportunity.
They're inside. They're inside.
They're inside? I'm...
Cool.
What's hurt?
Coming in.
From where?
Dude,
holy the totally timing on that. Did that make any noise?
It did.
Yes.
Quietly, but.
How do you feel about, like, putting things in my ass?
I mean, I don't know if I would peg you. Excuse me. Excuse me. What is going on today?
I don't know.
Oh, did you have that one all queued up, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh,
my God.
Yeah. Oh wait, you ran ahead of me? Hold on. Is it... probably through a little hole somewhere. No! It was so good. Okay, 10%. Alex didn't interact with the gnome. 10%. One of the only ones that matters.
The bears can smell the menstruation. Oh my God.
Yes? No. Oh shit. Nice one. Nice one. I won't hold on. Oh my God. What, Augie? Oh my. Yeah, it's touching my fucking tongue.
He's setting an example.
Alright. No, no, no! Fuck! No, no, no! I actually screamed, I'm gonna get fucking killed by Tab.
Yeah. Yay.
Hey, what?
Hey, what's that?
This one here?
No.
No, this one? This one?
No.
That one?
No.
That one?
Yeah.
That's Lola Bunny. Why did you say yup like that? Okay. You like
fucking god damn it! Fucking god damn it! Stop with the walkie!
Shut up.
I know, it's hard to tell. It's so hard to tell.
Bruce,
yeah. Fuck my EMF. Oh my God! What the fuck, Bruce? Holy shit! Bruce, are you up here? Alright, we're okay. We're okay.
So here's what we brought to help us find Ghost.
Okay, if that was you, I just heard a very loud, like, adjust of a...
I did hear the squeak.
I type in the code into his haptic vest, which OCD. Then goes into his eyes. And he has to do it.
Another one, close mini.
You got them all.
Like in this corner?
He's in mini?
I'm certain.
Wait, what?
He's right there.
What?
Right over there.
Oh, outside
in
mini.
In the cubby. Oh.
Yeah, right there.
No, he's not.
Chance, you are such a coward. You made Yang peek it for you?
Like what?
I don't even know. You have so many mini. What is wrong with you?
Dude, he doesn't know. Listen.
Okay.
Augie, you can clip this. This will never happen again, so you better clip it. Augie, I respect your commitment to the bit. Clip it. That's all she wrote.
I will never say that again. That's it. Clip it now. You better clip it. It is a bit. Stop. Okay, I respect the lifestyle. You better clip it now.
Just to put him. We just need to start drugging our children.
Batman Fisher, we all start somewhere, man. Don't ever let it get you down.
Jesus Christ.
I never asked for this.
Mother of God.
I'm contemplating smoking these trees tonight, baby.
The baby.
Did you actually smoke trees today?
No, I didn't, but I'm gonna. I'm the
weed joker, baby. I'm the weed joker, baby.
I'm turning my camera off again.
We live in a society of trees, no. Baby.
We live in a society of trees.
I turned my camera off.
Let's go A.
I can't do it.
I'm gonna divorce
you. It's over. Alright, now it's actually over. You didn't like that meme? You don't like it?
We've only been married a week.
I know, it's true. Yeah.
Two to our east. Yep.
Going down. They're eventually going to push here. Yep. Almost... What is that?
Whoa,
what
the fuck? Four people.
One here?
Nope.
Going down. They're eventually going to push here. Yep. I'm with you.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Four people.
Did you shoot me?
Nope. Four people to the northwest north.
Okay.
It's getting rough.
Okay, yep. Three here. Three people right there. One team right there at that door.
What the fuck?
Have you summoned a succubus? Lilith sent me my grandma at 3 a.m. Consensual. She sucked me Gawk Gawk style. I got milked like an almond in heat. After that, she fucked my shit. And still... Oh my God, learn the God. He still got it. He still got it. Oh my God, the Photoshop 2 from the video we haven't watched yet. Oh, learn.
Oh,
hi,
Scott.
Poppy! Oh my God! And he's equipped with the iPoppy sound kit.
How old are you?
Yeah, I mean, it starts out as hard, and then you get the nice gooiness. I came inside many times.
Wait, I'd really like you.
I've come
stop
inside many
bothering
times.
Me for sex, then.
What the fuck? Holy shit, you scared the shit out of me.
I scared myself.
What was that?
That was my war cry. They asked for my war cry. That's my legitimate war cry after tonight. Done. Oh, wait, what? Guys! Oh Okay, all right. Hey, to be fair, to be fair.
I'm a good window.
Listen.
Come here.
What?
I never asked
for
this.
What?
I can be the moderator.
It's all good. It does.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Oh shit!
I can kill them with my torch! Real.
Slammed it!
Yeah!
God. Ooh, you gotta mix me up. You gotta mix me up.
Peekaboo. I got this.
I love that you just committed to one spot. You were like, there's no way. And Tab's always like, they're too big, blah, blah, blah. And it's true. Most of them are too large.
Yeah.
Well, one's ramp.
Scared the fur off. Right.
Consume the doom. It's so good. Oh no. Okay. Well, I'll just go die then. Yep, I hear you. Yep. Oi! Yay!
Scott Fisher.
Yay!
Scott Fisher.
Yay!
Scott.
What do you want? I'm running with the. Wait, there's four alive.
That.
I got my knife out. What do you want? You scared the fuck out of me. I literally jumped in. Like, into it. I just murdered my wife in this game, so you should be concerned. Ryan, thank you.
Chad, if you know a spot where...
Oh, my shit!
Oh, my God!
I'm good.
We should be all right.
I'm good.
Okay.
We're fine.
If you know a spot where we can hunt a lot of deer, that will also be helpful.
Yeah, that would be good.
That'd be great, dude.
I just feel like the wiki on this isn't getting as full as it should be because not enough people are playing this game.
Yeah, why aren't people fucking playing this game?
No. You know what it is?
Not at all. No. There's a friend.
Oh, no, dude. What is two deer?
Bruce, don't you dare say what did I do on this one. No! Honestly, Pansy, that started off with the quick scout of that team so they didn't get the jump on us.
Oh, yeah,
they were
brilliant.
Screwed. It's good.
Okay. I feel like I did a thing.
You did.
Good.
It's very good.
That. Huge thing.
Very good start.
Oh, my short legs.
We're good.
Ooh, I got a sticky bomb and a frag bomb off that guy.
Yeah, I got a sticky as well off that one dude. It's perfect.
Okay, well, I don't need to know that.
Okay.
You got a sticky off that? Where?
All right, dude. Not like that, you weirdo.
All right, here we go.
Let's do it. Good first.
What?
Wait. What?
Why am I dead?
They're shooting at- They killed Pansy at the 1 second mark! Press her!
She's up!
Press her!
Hide!
What?
They have the server's empty! Clip it! It's her birthday! Probably dead.
They're head glitching me with a hill. Dude. Not even cover. Like, they're so far away, the curvature of the earth is protecting them.
I'm resing Pansy, and I don't care. And I'm gonna die,
go
probably.
Go for it. Yeah, go. Go, just go.
Pansy,
go,
just take a shot. Just take a shot. It's like, 3, 2, 1, take a shot.
Go.
Pansy,
go.
Get down. Get down behind here. Crouch.
Hide. Oh, move me.
I can't. Get down. Everybody get down. Literally, down to this level. Okay. Literally head glitched down. Pray. And fucking pray and hold on to your privates. Oh my god. If we get out of here, oh fuck these guys. I can't wait. I'm gonna find their affiliate channel, dude. I'm messaging Twitch about these motherfuckers. Let's fucking go, please. Please. Let's go get absolutely fucked. Absolute losers. I knew we had to.
Save from you two. Holy shit.
Oh, what the hell was that? I just don't think it would be the same. Whoa, popcorn popping in slow motion? Okay.
Hello, my old chum. I'm not a gnelf. I'm not a gnoblin.
I'm a gnome. Listen, white nerd. The only thing that is small about me is my peanut. Wait.
Get consent, winky face.
What does that mean?
Oh.
No! Why did he make me read that one? Why did he make me read? You know what, Kale? You had it out for me. I can't believe you made me read that one. I don't remember that one. They would give me that one. And let's just say I have never been more disappointed than the... Is that a titty? Sorry. How do I deal with the stigma of liking anime? I grew up watching... the stigma? I feel like nowadays, everybody like there is no stigma, really. Like, I feel like weebs are eating...
Stigma balls in your mouth.
Cam, go. We're done. We're done here. We're out. I miss the old Rabina bottles. Oh! We've got some pickled mussels? Oh my god. I mean, I loved pickled things. This one might be tough. That one might be tough. I mean, I have to try to at least eat one. All right, so I did one. Here's my platter. If you would like to count them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, wait, did I miscount? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, 9. Oh, God, hold on, I feel another burp. My God, it's so vinegary and just literally like I've just been sucking on a sea rock. All right. All right, here we go. I don't think I can do it. Oh, it's like the ocean. Come on, baby. I love these. I love them. Oh my god. Oh, I just have to dock. I just have to dock. Let the... I can't...
He's setting an example.
My lord, it's so true. There's so much. You know what? This is a bonus. You know what? You want me to take a little sip of the juice? You know what? I'm gonna put... You know what? An extra one. Bonus. What you think? I love these. These are great. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I was just... I was just playing. I'm not going to drink the whole thing. I'm just going to take a sip. No, I'm not going to drink it all. I can't. There's no way. You can do anything. So remember that next time you're down... out. I don't know where to go. I'm at the end of my rope. I can't do anything right. Yeah, you can, bitch. Eat some mussels and drink the juice. Let's go. Strong. Praise the Lord.
We lift his name on high.
Drink the juice. It makes me fly. I love the muscles. They make me cry. This juice will lift my broken wings. It's gonna make me fucking sad. Don't worry. The lady, Bianca. I misjudged the moment. I thought he was. I. No, you know what? No, you know what? You know what?
Proud of you. Thank you, brother. Hope you're having a good day, nighttime, by the way. You're looking great in the chair.
Ben Antonio! He makes a mean slice!
That's not the vibe. Who did that? 16, you son of a bitch. We're on a quiet vibe. Holy shit, that's actually so much more jarring when we're trying to whisper. Fuck.
Should we talk about about what happened at lunch
today? Oh, we have to, yeah. I mean, I don't know if I can hold that story in for too long.
Dude, it just happened, so we got to tell it.
So,
thank you.
I guess I'll just preface this story, which might be one of the funniest real life things I've had happen to me.
That's great.
In a long time. So, we're going out to go to
lunch.
Lunch and grab the packages. And so I get two options. I won't tell you what they're called or anything, but it is a brunch place and a barbecue place. And some back and forth, and I decide, you know, okay, screw it. Let's just go get some barbecue.
Let's get the brunch. All right, barbecue, yeah.
Yeah. And so now I don't know what this place is.
Right.
And we roll up.
Right.
And immediately I start to get a sense of what the place is as we walk up to the door. And as we walk in, the theming is very patriotic.
Yes.
A lot of badges and signs about the U.S. military, police departments.
Yes.
We
were in a military recruitment center.
Essentially.
Basically. No.
So you go in and the TVs, you know, most restaurants or places, they have TVs showing the news or something. They just show slideshows of like pictures from people in the military and people jumping out of planes and tanks and trucks. It is the most... don't ask, don't tell in that brunch place.
Yeah, exactly. You don't do that.
And so we get our food, whatever. It's pretty tasty, but it oozes, like, there are badges in the tables of each branch of the military.
Oh, yeah, it's
okay?
embedded
like,
in
it's
the
so,
table.
It's so...
Underneath glass, but it's embedded.
If you weren't from the States, even from the States,
yeah,
it feels a little bit too much in terms
it's
of
a
its
lot.
Patriotism.
It's a lot to take in.
But...
It's a lot to take
so,
in.
So we go in, and as I sit down, I'm the only one who notices this. I notice they have this... container where they keep all their table barbecue
all their
sauce collection.
Yeah.
And I see there's a little picture on the side of it, on my side, that says, please join us and stand for the national anthem at noon every day. And I look at it, and I look at the
clock.
By
the way, he didn't say a word.
Didn't say a word.
Didn't say a word about this.
I look at the clock, and I'm like, it's like 11:40. I wonder if we'll be out. But I kind of think of it like that can't be. That's probably just a thing that happened for like July 4th or for the month. I'm not sure.
Right.
So I don't think about it. We eat our food. We're having a chat. It's very good.
Yeah. We are commenting like, wow, they're really going for it. A
lot
whole...
of patriotism.
Yeah.
And we are joking actually about how if you were to bring a person, especially from like across the sea,
how weird
over
it would
in
be
Europe, how much they'd think this is just what it's like in America.
Right. Like all restaurants are like this, but what is happening?
And then we're kind of about to go clean up our stuff, throw our trash away. And this announcement comes over the loudspeaker. Please stand for the daily singing of our national anthem. And the entire
By the way, this is a lunch place. This is like 12 p.m.
It's
lunch 12. Rush.
There are people on
They're
their
bustling
lunch breaks.
Around. People in line.
There are people working at the store cleaning tables who freeze in place. And Scott looks at me across the table.
And I'm like, what is happening?
With this look
yeah,
of like,
busy.
Are we? But
everybody's up.
It's too late because I'm running out of my seat. I'm jumping. And I look around and I fucking lock eyes with this
like,
big bearded buff dude.
Big guy.
Okay, you can tell. He's a K. Kona brother. And he locks eyes with me and I get terrified. And I realize the entire store, the kitchen staff,
everybody's
the counter
up.
Staff, everybody is standing up. And I'm terrified. And the song starts playing and my fucking hand goes right to my chest.
Right to
and I'm
chest.
Sitting there. Except I'm also at the same time
He's trying not to laugh.
Dying laughing.
So I'm chomping down on my lower lip, just quivering from the hilarity.
So this is great. So we're to that. So from my perspective, I've been there many times, never had that happen. Didn't know it existed. So I'm like, when I hear the announcement, I'm like in the back of my mind, I'm not even processing it. And then I see everybody standing up and the TV changes. I look over and it's just an American flag waving in the wind. I'm like, what is going on? And then I lock eyes with you. And yeah, it's like, we're doing this. And Tab is also just as frazzled as I am. And she's like standing up and there's pure panic in her eyes. And Tab goes, wait, what hand do I use? Because everybody, almost everybody had their hand over their heart. It was one of those exact examples of like, everybody's doing it, and it's just like, oh God, you don't want to stand. And I thought Stu, I look over at Stu, and he's literally shaking, holding his hand over his heart, and he has like tears in his eyes. And I'm like, what is going? I didn't realize he wasn't trying to laugh. I was like, is this motherfucker moved right now by what's happening? He's like, what is going on? He was just kind of downplaying this whole thing. And I'm trying not to lose it as well. And I'm walking, like, I'm looking around for anybody else being like, what is happening? Like, is this bizarre. This is bizarre. And I catch, there's a guy that was in line. I was telling him about it. And him and I lock eyes. And he's like, he was just totally befuddled. Like, he couldn't believe what was happening either. But I was like, I had to look away because I was going to lose it. And we just stood there for a minute and a half.
As the whole song plays. And there I am looking at the flag. Just thinking of the worst shit I can think of to not die laughing because I'm sure if I laugh, I'm going to not leave there with all my limbs.
So hard not to
laugh. And I'm sitting there and I'm thinking of bad thoughts. And then I think to myself as it winds down, I go, I swear to if this entire restaurant starts to fucking clap, I am going to have to stop. The hardest thing I have ever done will be to not laugh.
Right.
And the song ends, the final note plays, and fuck it.
Yep.
Entire restaurant. And this motherfucker.
And I was like, at this point, I'm like, if I had to sit for a minute and a half, I need to lean into it. And I go, woo!
The only person that cheers.
I'm like, hey, listen, if you're making me do that, I'm going to really enjoy it. Yeah, so I gave a whoop. And it was just, and then we just spent the rest of the car. We were just in shock.
We were just laughing the whole ride home.
We were just dying. And on the side of it, it literally says, why do you do this? Because we can. That's it.
We stand and I said, for the national anthem.
Anytime your answer is because we can, it's like the Diet Coke campaign. It's like, why do you drink it? Because I can. It was unbelievable.
And I think it was you that said that at that point, they could have literally said whatever they wanted and we would have kept going. I was like, all right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We will be climbing on a bus. We're raiding the Capitol again, baby.
We're going back to the Capitol.
We're going back to
the Capitol. And I would have got on that motherfucking bus. Dude, listen, you say you would stay seated. No. You would have been on that bus. Well, if you're not from the States, that's different. But listen, I'm telling you right now, Stu evaluated what he was viewing.
Yeah.
And Stu was afraid for his life. That's what,
I
literally thought he was having an emotional experience. I
probably would have climbed on the bus and then tried to escape once we got there because that's the only chance I had. There were big dudes in there.
You
don't understand.
I just, you know, we were blending in.
Yeah, we're outside of Philly just standing with our hand above our hearts.
It's such a weird juxtaposition.
At noon for the national anthem sung out of a speaker of a chain barbecue restaurant.
It really doesn't. It does feel like you're in a different spot. Somebody's definitely running outside, by the way. Keep it going. Someone's definitely running. Take it home.
That star-spangled banner yet wave. For land of the free.
Killed it.
And the home of the brave.
I don't know, Sark's the only one.
Sark's dead. He's the only one that knows what's going on with these mummels.
Yeah.
Okay, so apparently we have to go in.
And we're good. Oh my goodness. Say, that was fun.
That was fun.
Oh, that was so. I'm going to pay for that one later, aren't I? Oh, it's like the ocean. Or hints, I will ask for them. Please don't otherwise. Okay, well, I already don't like this at all. This is already bad. Do not believe your eyes. This can't really be fireflies. Holy shit, the time. Oh god, I'm trying to come to your voice. Okay.
I don't know what the mist means, though.
I don't know either. Yeah, I don't know what to put that as evidence either. Oh, what was that? Something just beeped? Was that you?
I took it.
Oh, come on, guys! Okay.
So loud!
Fuck you!
Fuck, dude.
Right. We hate you. Come on, Johnson.
This way.
Alan Johnson.
Alan Johnson.
Oh god. Hi. Goodness. Oh god.
Yes,
my name is Scott. I
God, he's such a heartthrob. I just want to rub my anime titties all over his white dick. I'm sorry. I don't know what I channeled there. I think I might have awoken something. Oh, I don't know what just happened. I'm as terrified as everybody else. Poggies on the white dick titty fuck, Scott. Thanks, Bill.
Poggies on the white.
Thanks, Bill. I love Bill. I can't believe I'm reading that. That's amazing. I need that. I'm taking a screenshot of that and selling it as an NFT,
make that
dude.
As an NFT, yeah.
Holy shit. I need to get that framed. It's amazing.
All targets
Poggies.
Your dad is the coolest dude.
He is pretty cool.
Poggies.
One outside.
Oh, there's two, three radio, three ramp.
I just read.
Oh, they're so bad. What?
Red dead.
What?
My god.
Rossi, did you?
I got one tapped.
I was there.
I saw it.
Very
copyright claim.
What are they doing?
Oh my god.
What are you doing?
No shot. That is actually iconic. Okay, that's incredible.
Isn't it?
Oh, behave.
TTS insert overdubs will always get me. It's just every time. It's so free for me for that.
Good God.
Thank you guys all so much for being here at the TwitchCon Arena.
No!
We're going to go ahead and take a short little break here, and we're going to return in just a little bit for more CSGO, so stay tuned.
You son of a bitch! How did you find it? He found it! No, that did not happen. Now, okay. Listen, to be clear, okay, first of all, that actually, you know what's amazing about that? Is that totally... Wow, you son of... I can't believe you actually found it. I don't know how he did it. But put stuffing in my ass and cranberry in my mouth. Yeah. Okay, anything else? That's all you got, Augie, today? Not that you're not gonna, that's not gonna phase me. You got nothing on me today, dude. You can't phase me. There's no way I'm gonna hang up this call. There's nothing that you could do that's gonna make me hang up this call today, Augie. I'm dancing with the devil today. I'm feeling spicy.
Stop!
Okay. Yeah, there it is. You're really trying to push me to the edge here.
I don't know.
And I'm about to fucking break, mate. You're pushing me right to the motherfucking edge. I just had my bird. She shaved a minge for me. It's going to be a crazy night tonight. I might go all feta on that pussy.
Oh, God, let's do it. What do we got?
Laura Lynn.
Oh, no.
I have a treat for you.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What did you do?
What is it?
Ah, finally, you're awake.
It's good, right?
Is that hello?
Honestly?
You mother...
You hate it, don't you? Fail.
You alright. Oh, okay. I can feel the emotion of this crack.
Too quiet. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Tilly, how do you do that? How did you do that? The timing.
I just got one tap.
The timing.
Was 70 meters.
This is so tense. This is gonna be close. Go. We gotta get there. You guys might win. I don't know if we can do this.
Hello? Video game?
Yes, dance! Dance!
I lit him on fire! I lit him on fire! Come on! Come on!
He's just standing.
Come on!
Bed.
Please! Yes! 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 That throw! Clip it! I will literally be down and back up in 2 seconds.
Looking like post calzone.
Post calzone. What the fuck? Fuck you, Whale Thumbs.
Wow.
That's
why is Whale Thumbs so good?
Hey, Whale Thumbs is so good. He really is good. It's annoying.
Like slappers.
I guess I gotta go. Also, Lainey's trying to go to bed, but let me hold my. All right. Oh my god, I would like to thank all of you for the support.
It's too much, dude.
That's a lot for me. That's a lot for me.
It's literally a checkbox. And
you
wouldn't.
He hung up on me. Oh, bitch. No, you don't. No, you do not. Nope. I will not.
Do I bring out the classic knife? I just don't know.
Nope. That's it. All right, we're going Premiere. Okay, going Premiere.
Do I have to have had something for this, or is that just you can just cue it? What is it?
Bye-bye.
Fuck!
The thing about trust is, it comes in many forms. Do you trust yourself? Do you trust others? Do you trust that which lies within you? We find ourselves often stuck in moments of untrustworthy actions, natures, moments. Like when you go to watch a fine movie, Cats, the musical, and you turn to your right thinking that you can trust the random person next to you, but he pulls a slice of salami out from under his coat and eats it raw. And that's when you know the trust is gone.
I get real down when it's too dark. Craving light, summertime. Fires up on the good nights. Chasing high satellites.